dialed that up. Can I get some red light, please?
Checked into a cheap motel. I like the look, I like the smell, and it was like a diving bell on the inside. And Pappy's did that day, I guess, but never any time to rest. I caught 10 minutes more or less before the show. And suddenly I felt success. Success is dead, long live the rest. I'm lucky to be living too. Wherever I go, whatever I do. Some decisions were unwise. I had no room for compromise. I really had to improvise along the way. People cut you down a size. Nothing much to materialize. And I struggled through a web of lies along the way. And now I sort of feel content, considering the time I spend without the cash to pay the rent. But I ain't blaming you. Suddenly the coast is clear and all my troubles disappear. Remember what I'm telling you. Wherever you go, whatever you do, just don't get caught in the crossfire. Don't stand your money, don't stand high. Don't goof off till you retire. Yeah, don't goof off, don't goof off. Don't you let your mama know. Don't you let your feelings show. Remember what I'm telling you. Wherever you go, whatever you do. Clementine's closed down. I mean real bad. Now the Clementine ain't around. The weeds have been growing where the orchids used to bloom. The sailors and the Greeks say, what has happened to that room? Things have been bad since Clementine's closed down. The whole world's gone mad since Clementine's closed down. There goes all the plans I had. Now the Clementine ain't around. Well, all the king's women and all the king's men couldn't put that place back together again. Or oh, that cliche for that matter. The whole world's gone mad since Clementine's closed down. This town has turned to shit since Clementine's closed down. And come to think of it, all the blinds have been pulled down. The drunkard, the thief, the beggar and the priest, the greedy man and the chief of police, they are all in disbelief. This town has turned to shit since Clementine's closed down. The whole world's gone mad since Clementine's closed down. There goes all the plans that I had since Clementine's closed down. Since Clementine's closed down. Since Clementine's closed down. Since Clementine.
Waste your youth and beauty on
Don't worry, there's been no epiphanies. There is alcohol in this juice. In tune when I bought it at the store 30 years ago. So you have to adjust it every now and again.
Underclass. Well, it's a gas to be a member of the underclass. Every day I just look around the streets, hustling everybody that I meet. Dressed in rags, everybody knows I'm trash. Totally the rest of it in cash. Underclass. Underclass. Well, it's a gas to be a member. The underclass. I drive around in a 73 Buick. I ought to go to work, but I ain't gonna do it. 'Cause you know I'm just not quite up to it. I gotta go call my broker. Underclass. Underclass. Well, it's a gas to be a member of the underclass. People think that I'm a rich musician, but no, that isn't my condition. Let me just describe my position. It's down, way down, all the way down. Underclass. Underclass. Well, it's a gas to be a member of the underclass. I said it's a gas to be a member of the underclass. The underclass. The underclass.
How's everybody doing here tonight? Good? All good? Traveling well? I'm modeling Steve's t-shirt here on account of mine. Look like shit today. And probably look better on you guys than it would on me, but it's the cleanest thing I have on today. So if I try and make a pass at that girl, but in a minute I'm on fire, I'm burning up in the world. She's hot and cold, my baby's hot and cold. She's hot and cold, my baby's hot and cold. Things that has been playing on my mind about her. I just can't regulate my baby's sudden change in temperature. She's hot and cold, my baby's hot and cold. She's hot and cold, my baby's hot and cold. It's way too late to turn the clock back on my feet right now. I got to set a straight before I freeze already like wow. Right now, she's hot and cold. My baby's hot and cold. Yeah, she's hot and cold. My baby's hot and cold. And she said to me one day, she said, why they kill John Lennon and no Bono? For the water, and thanks for the wine, thanks for showing me a real cool time, thanks. Thanks for the tequila, and thanks for the beer, and the headaches and the heartaches and toothaches and all the tears, thanks. Thanks for the marijuana and the crack pot too, and every other thing I ever smoked with you. And you, and you, and you, and you, and you, and you, and you. I guess how about what I haven't smoked yet tonight? All right. Thanks for that as well. Thanks for the chewing all, the Mercendal, the Rohypnol, and the New York dolls. Thanks. Thanks for the acid and the ecstasy and the methamphetamine. Woo-wee, thanks. 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 Look out, Tommy Emmanuel. Thanks for the morphine and cocaine too. An epidural that got her and me through. Thanks. Well, thanks for that. Thanks. Thanks to my invisible drummer. I'm not paying him very much tonight. He hasn't played anything yet. Thanks for the water, and thanks for the wine, and thanks for Sean, old SBJ, away cool time here at the Metro tonight in Sydney, Australia. Thanks.